technique I learned from Steven Tyler. He's at my place, he was playing moving bass with a static chord at the top, so I wrote this.